As long as those cage men and box dwellers run this planet, its economies and ecologies face certain extinction. We must rise to our rightful places, grip the reins of evolution, and, with our beards, wrench human culture out of its subliminally programmed mental slumber. If you have liked what you've heard, good.